I've previously spoken about soil pH. Now I will address why is low pH a bad scenario in cropping systems and forage systems in Oklahoma. Now, we call a low pH acidic. That's in most crops, that's when the pH drops below a 6. Now, it's not that the pH is bad necessarily. Remember, a low pH is when we have more hydrogen ions in the soil solution than we have hydroxyls, the OHs. Now, that's not the problem. The plants don't have hydrogen toxicity. What happens is when we have more of those hydrogens in soil solution, those hydrogens, those H pluses, react in the soil and help the release of aluminum, 3+, and manganese, it's 2+. Now, what we have to worry about in Oklahoma are these aluminum 3+. We have a lot of aluminum in our soil already, but when you have a soil pH above about a 5.5 to a 6, that aluminum is in a form that is non-plant available and non-toxic. But when soil pH starts to drop below 5.5, the ratio of the aluminum 3+ that is in soil solution starts increasing. So, at a pH of 5.0, there's approximately about 27 ppm, that's parts per million, of aluminum 3+ in the soil solution. Now, what's critical about that value, that 27 ppm, is that typically most of our crops, especially wheat, is sensitive around the 25 ppm mark. That means we're getting significant impact upon the plant because it's aluminum 3+. Now, the big thing to understand, it's not just that it's near that point at a 5, it's that when we go from a pH of 4 to a pH of 5, that's, you know, that step 1 in pH unit, that is a huge step in what happens to aluminum. Now, from a 5 to a 4, aluminum goes from 27 ppm to 27,000 ppm. Aluminum 3+ is going to be stunting the roots. It's going to make the roots, instead of a nice fibrous root, it's going to be stunted and clubbed. Now, if you want more information on why soil acidity is bad, check out the SUNUP website at www.sunup.okstate.edu.